issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western New Haven County in Southern Connecticut, Fairfield County in Southern Connecticut, Putnam County in Southeast New York, until 6 p.m. At 4:58 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 11 miles west of Sherman, or 7 miles northwest of Pawling, and moving southeast at 20 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Lake Carmel, Danbury, Southbury, Newtown, and Bethel. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Monday evening for southern Connecticut and southeast New York. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6 p.m. for the following counties in Connecticut, Fairfield and New Haven, and Putnam County, New York.